It has two modes, on,
of course off, and the G. It needs to be put on G if you want the motion sensor to work good. If it is on, it will be on always. Easy to charge. Just plug it to any regular USB. When it's green, it's done. See how that was my hallway? It was very bright. That's where we put it. High light. No batteries. No electricity. Just great.